It's sports time now, and we say a very good evening to Sean Green.
Well, good evening to you, Lisa. Well, we're going to start with cricket news. Man of the match, Ross and Chase, gutted the West Indies to a 7-wicket victory over Afghanistan in their first 50-over game at Lucknow. Now, in the first batting first, the host team, they scored a modest 194 in 45.2 overs, with Ramat Shah top scoring with 61. Now, Jason Holder, Ross and Chase, and debutant Ramarius Shepherd all had 2 wickets apiece. Now, Chase, who made 94, then shared in a 163-run stand with Shea Hope, who got 77. Not out. The guy, the West Indies, to 197 for 3.
And knocks him over with a fantastic yorker. Wait for the salute. Great given. And it's been punished before. Edge is found. Catch is taken.
Oh, not anymore, not anymore. How about that for a cricket shot? That's swept away. Nobody out there. Vacant areas.
Now that has been top-edged, but it's gone all the way for 6. And that's a half century. Wonderful innings from Ikram Ali Khil. Meanwhile, we have to talk about yet another wicket. Remacha now gets to 50, either way.
I don't know. Here he goes down the ground because mid-on had to come in. He saw the opportunity and he takes it.
Oh,
that is the simplest of dismissals.
Oh, there we go. He wants to change the gear, but it's out. Planning ahead, this one's been clubbed away and it's gone down the throat of Ruston Chase.
And there's a faint edge.
It's edge and is there a wicket? He has started to celebrate already. It's gone up in the air. This could be caught. This could be caught. Pollard takes the catch.
194 all out in 45.2 overs is what Afghanistan will achieve.
Also, that's a good shot. LBW given.
Oh, how good is that? How good is that? He walks straight away.
That's gorgeous. Threaded the needle, he'll get a boundary for that, will Ruston Chase.
It's steered away through the offside. Lovely piece of timing and we'll get to the boundary for 4.
Another rustily played, glorious stroke. That is a superb shot, that's gone for 4.
Oh, it's in the gap, and this should run away to the boundary for 4. That one jams down at the last minute, but playing rather for the googly than the leg spinner. And that brings up the 50 as well for Shy Hope.
Beautiful shot from Chase, and it's a 50 from Chase. A beautiful shot.
Another healthy hitch. He's played a few of those in the last 15 minutes or so, Ruston Chase.
Well, no big sixes, but looks like a boundary.
Oh, yes, he's done it. He has done it. He's been dismissed.
Yeah, if the score was 295, they will go for a boundary. And that's end of the game. An excellent shot from Nicholas Buran. 2 to cover area and a brilliant win for West Indies.
And the second game in the 3-match series bowls off on Saturday morning, Barbados time. In more cricket news, the West Indies women suffered a 6-wicket defeat to the Indian women in their third ODI in Antigua to lose the series 2-1. After batting first and scoring 194 with Stephanie Taylor top scoring with 78, the Windies bowling found it difficult to detain the Indians, who finished on 195 for 4. Mandana top scorer with 74 and Jemima Rodriguez got 69. Meanwhile, Barbadian fast bowler Shakira Salman will be making a return to the West Indies women's squad to take on the Indian women, that is, in a 5-match T20 international series starting in St. Lucia on Saturday. Shanil Henry is also slated to make a return. And the 2019 Regional Super 50 tournament slated today, well, it started today in St. Kitts. with the Leeward Islands making 272 for 7 in their first innings against the defending champions, the CCC Marooners. Now, in that innings, Devon Thomas struck their first century of the season with a knock of 105. Now, currently, the CCC are struggling on 84 for 6. Now, tomorrow's game will feature the Barbados Pride up against the Jamaica Scorpions at the same venue from 1:30 p.m. Well, Lisa, that's our first half in sports. When we come back, some tracking for you.
Looking forward to it, Sean. Thanks so much.